Paul Collingwood in 2004, and here's a mirror image in 2005.